Royal fury, Kate unfairly attacked for a lack of class in Meghan Markle birthday post. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, has been unfairly attacked on social media following a post congratulating Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, on her birthday. On Sunday, Meghan celebrated her 38th birthday and was touchingly congratulated on the Kensington Royal Instagram page. Posting on their Instagram page, the Cambridges released a post of themselves with Meghan, Prince Harry, and Prince Charles. Accompanying the post, they wrote, "Wishing a very happy birthday to the Duchess of Sussex today." Despite that, some users took to social media to attack the post for not posting a picture of just Meghan herself. One user said that they chose an image where Duchess Meghan isn't centered, though the post is dedicated to her birthday speaks volumes as to the Cambridge's lack of class. Another said, "Why a picture of the whole royal family? It's not about Kate or William or Charles. It's about Meghan. Ridiculous." Defending the royal account, some users jumped to the defense of the Cambridges for their touching post. One person wrote, "Hey haters, they probably picked it because a bunch of them are together laughing." Praising the page for displaying unity amid rumors of a rift within the family, another user praised the post. They wrote, "I like this demonstration of unity in family. So important." Away from the birthday wishes to for Meghan, a royal insider opened up on what gifts Meghan may be receiving on her special day. The source told Fabulous Digital, "This year there will be a birthday gift from Archie, and the odds are on a sepia or black and white photograph of her precious son in a solid silver frame from Esper's. The precious present is likely to have an engraving chosen by Harry that will make it extra special."